man.
But it's KG.
Yeah, Kane, what's up, G?
Yo, man, me and Ice Cube got this movie episode in effect, you with it?
Yeah, man, yo, Chuck, man, check this out, man. Kane and Ice Cube on the phone, they won't go to movies, man. You with it, man? Come on, get your ass out the shower. Let's go, man.
Burn, Hollywood, burn. I smell a riot going on. First the guilty, now they're gone. Yeah, I'll check out a movie, but it'll take a black one to move me. Get me the hell away from this TV. All this news and views are beneath me. So all I hear about is shots ringing out about gang putting each other's head out. So I'd rather kick some slang out. All right, fellas, let's go hang out. Hollywood or would they not make us all look bad like I know they had? But some things I'll never forget, yeah. So step and fetch this shit. For all the years we looked like clowns, the joke is over, smell the smoke from all around. Big daddy, a smooth word to mother. Let's check out a flick that exploits the color. Rolling through Hollywood late at night. Red and blue lights with a common sight. Pull to the curb, get played like a sucker. Don't fight the power, the motherfucker.
As I walk the streets of Hollywood Boulevard, big and hard it was for those who starred in the movies portraying the roles of butlers and maids, slaves and hoes. Many intelligent black men seem to look uncivilized when on the screen. Like I guess I figure you to play some jigaboo on the plantation. What else can a nigga do? And black women in this profession, as for playing a lawyer, out of the question. For what they played, Angel Mama is the perfect term, even if now she got a perm. So let's make our own movies like Spike Lee, cause the roles being offered don't strike me as nothing that the black man could use. Use the urn. Burn, Hollywood, burn.
Now we're considering you for a part in our new production. How do you feel about playing a controversial Negro?
Yeah, I'm with it. You mean somebody like you and P. Lou named Dress Brown, right?
Well, it's a servant, Arthur, that shuffles a little bit and sings.
Yo, man, what?
Hey, Q, can't play. Listen, I hope you ain't wasting my time. You know how I feel about giving these movies my money. You know what I'm saying? I work hard for.
Come on, man. It's gonna be dope, man.
Movies chill, man.
Hey, I'm chill too, man. But you know what I'm saying? I just don't. I can't go for the Steel Magnolia shit. You know what I'm saying?
It's cool, man. It's cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's feature presentation: Driving Miss Daisy.
No, man. No.
Just what I'm talking about. All these terms and conditions shit. I'm out of here.
Hey, yo, check it out, man. I got Black C's at the crib, man. Y'all want to go check that out?
Yeah. That's the idea. We could have rolled it from the beginning. Y'all with it,
fuck Hollywood, man.